Hey YouTube, doing 6 rounds on the heavy bag and just boxing only. I'm going to be using MMA gloves instead of regular boxing gloves. Reason why I like MMA gloves, it kind of gives you more of a feel of hitting with the actual fist instead of having some of rubber being wrapped around protecting your hands. So we're going to do 6 rounds. 3-minute rounds and 30-second rest if you have an interval timer. We're gonna get our sweat on. We're gonna work it on the bag today and or evening, afternoon, whatever it may be in your guys' area. But think of it is, if you don't know who I am, I'm Septic Donald Poor. Please hit the like, hit subscribe, help my algorithm out, and please leave a comment in on what you think of the workout. And like I said, we're going to do 6 rounds of 3 minutes with only 30-second rest. And we're going to be doing jabs. We're going to be doing cross. We're going to be doing hooks, uppercuts. Throw them in however you want to throw them in combinations. But always move around the bag. Never stay stationary in front of a bag, because you're never going to stay stationary in front of an opponent. So there you have it. So we're going to end up working out on the bag. I'm going to go here and set my interval timer. Remember, it's 6 rounds, so you might not want to go all out on the first round, because you want to save your energy for the other rounds. So most people, when they end up hitting the bag, they want to go all out on the first round, and then they get wore out. So always save your energy at the beginning of the first round. Never go all out on the first round of the heavy bag. Always keep moving around like you're fighting your opponent. Same into your shadow boxing. You double up on your techniques. Throw your opponent. Always remember to breathe when you're doing the techniques. Have that chin tucked. Arms up. 30-second rest. Add her blocking into it. Remember, fighting a real thing on the peg. That's like the peg on his back. But you gotta imagine. Imagine it as a fight. Don't forget them glow blocks. So roll on kicking to the groin. Because when you're, if you're a boxer going up against an MMA fighter, 9 out of 10, they'll kick you in the groin. In the streets. Or, have your hands. Don't forget to do your head movement. Double punch from Goju Ryo. Goju Ryo Karate. What it does is strikes the opponent's face. Hits him in the lower at the same time. We'll be right back. was the third round. 30 second rest. If you need to get a water break, go ahead. But if not, keep on going. Fifth round. Fourth round, this is the fifth round coming up. Give everything you have. Push through. Whether maybe you have a bad day.